Hi there, voters. Now that you've completed your federal postcard application, I'm back to remind you to look for absentee ballots starting September 22nd. That's the deadline for states to send ballots for the November 6th midterm election. Just fill it out and drop it in the mail. If you don't receive your ballot on time, use a federal write-in absentee ballot. Remember, each state has requirements and deadlines. If you need help, contact your unit voting assistance officer. Don't wait until it's too late.